We all know Earth is pretty big. It would take you 16 days, 16 hours, and 45 minutes to drive around Earth in a car going 100 kilometers per hour constantly. It would take you about 350 days, or just under a year, to walk right around Earth, assuming you never took a break and could walk in a straight line around Earth. When you think about it, we're tiny on Earth. If you were to stand next to Earth on a flat surface, Earth would be over 7 million times taller than you, which is an extraordinary size. But what if Earth was the size of a football, or a soccer ball as some people call it? How tall would the average human be? You'd be microscopic. On this football-sized Earth, you'd be about 0.000097 centimeters tall. You'd be made out of only a couple thousand atoms. That's a lot more than the 7 octillion atoms, or 7,000 quadrillion atoms you have in your body right now. It really shows how big Earth is, but how small we are. Earth is made out of 1 times 10 to the power of 50 atoms. That's a very long number. Just trying to visualize that many atoms would be mind-blowing. So I'm going to leave you with a question. Every time we build a new building on Earth, or welcome a new child to the world, is Earth getting heavier? Tell us what you think in the comments below, and we'll answer the question in a few days' time. Be sure to subscribe to sciBRIGHT and support us by liking this video.